Construction is underway on a new traffic light at an intersection in Elsa. We told you about that intersection along FM 88 and mile 16 back in January. It has been the scene of more than a dozen accidents in the past few years. Police Chief Primitivo Rodriguez told us TxDOT was conducting a study to determine whether a traffic light was needed. Well, that study was completed, and that light is going up and should be operational within the next few weeks.